The big question is, will Sam Ryder return again in 2023? He was robbed victory the rubbish entry from Ukraine. Will the BBC decide to go with someone new? Let's all pray that the BBC does not go back to his old days. Send bad acts like Scooch Electro Velvet or Michael Rice. The BBC does not have a good record due Eurovision Song Contest.